This production of Mary Poppins is the most technically difficult show Montana Actors Theatre has ever done because it includes video projection, the flying of Mary Poppins, as well as several hundred magic tricks, it seems.
Mary Poppins is probably the most challenging show that I personally have ever taken on, and it's been quite a journey. We've had choreography rehearsals. It took 3 nights of casting to get all of the people together that we needed just to be in the show. We have probably half a dozen people who've worked on costuming. We've had several people hunting down props, and it has taken a village, literally, to get the show off the ground.
I've had many members of the cast, including parents of some of the children, who are really surprised at how much it actually takes to put on one of these productions. But you're going to be amazed. We put a lot of cool new technical wow into this show. And you're going to see the story of a family that is just like yours and mine, that sometimes just needs a little bit of encouragement to kind of put things back together.
Mary Poppins is your typical Broadway musical. It is full of big dance numbers. It has a full orchestra in the background. We actually have the community orchestra playing with us, which is always exciting. The stage version has taken the story of Mary Poppins from the movie that we all know and love, and the story from the books that were written by P.L. Travers, and has come up with their own magical Mary Poppins story. So there'll be elements that you'll recognize and elements that'll be brand new. And so it is both nostalgic and exciting and new all at the same time.